team from McGill University is helping build a better online Canada by helping visually impaired individuals navigate the world around them.
Our project Autour is the equivalent of neon signs for the blind. The Autour app uses spatialized audio to render points of interest around the user in a manner that helps address the question, what's around me? Autour is an app that takes data from public resources such as Google Places, OpenStreetMap, and public transport databases from whichever city the user happens to be in. And it renders that information to the user in a manner using spatialized audio. That is, the user can hear the sound coming from the appropriate direction, indicating where that point of interest or that place of interest is.
Bank. Has grain and campanile day. Ahead. 50 meters. 30 meters this side of corner Rue Cathcart.
Initially in the what we call walking mode, it plays a sequential ticking around the user so that I have a reinforced signal as to where the sound is. The community investment program has come at a really opportune time in the sense that our development of Autour had reached a stage where we had a basic prototype workable only within the confines of Montreal. And with the CIP funding, we've been able to add support scraping data for a number of major urban centers across Canada, thereby expanding the possible user community. And we've also dealt with some critical usability issues that make the app now effective for the user community that it's intended to serve. For me, a better internet is actually one that enables greater access to the internet and allows for uses of the internet in novel ways that weren't previously available to the community. And this project, Autour, is an example of that, in which the data about points of interest around users can now be transformed into a manner where it is accessible to them.